taken by O'Connor. Drops it down deep with a nice blistering pace. Looking for a redirect, could not get it. Vasilevskiy hugged that far post and it's lifted up and out. Here comes Devon Taves. He'll work it right ahead as the Avs are getting a chance. Slams it down deep. They're chasing now is Valanciunas to Kale at the point. That one hopped through McKinnon, rolls into the circle. Mikko picks it up, sends it down deep, and a redirect off the side of the net by Nichushkin, who suddenly found himself all alone, just couldn't stretch out quite enough.
He understood that. He said everything happens for a reason, and he's glad that he's here.
Oh, absolutely. That's a great point, KG. Fed off to Cale Makar. We'll talk more about that momentarily. Now Taves close it down deep. Saved by Vasilevskiy. That one got through, and it's sent up and out. Giving chase is Asimov. Puck rolls free, and it's pushed aside by Georgiev. Asimov turns it, fires Georgiev. A funky save. To have the big cat back between the pipes is huge for the Lightning as they look to counterattack. And Braden Point works it down the wing. Tried to send it for. Oh my goodness! Hagel, he did get a piece of that puck. Georgiev had to make a stop. That was out of midair. Incredible. Fed off, Byram off the bench, walks in and shoots! Same rebound! Off the side of the net from Nichushkin! Almost was one. Look at Hagel go.
Well, he scored 30 goals last year. This year he's on pace for 40. Now you know how he's doing it. Left winger on that top line picks it right out of midair. Georgiev knocks that right off.
Hagel will cycle it off. Points. Finds Kucherov. Shot save! Georgiev, he was reading that that was coming. A three-goal game allowed his team to crawl its way back in. Mop with his shot wide of the net. Byron tried to get there and slapped up and out. Racing for Johansson. It's a 2-on-1. Johansson shoots and scores! Ryan Johansson elects to hold on to it himself. And he rips it home for his 8th goal of the season. The Avs are on top 1-0. And look at big number 12 get loose.
Comes in. Turnover at the blue line right there. Tatar on Hedman, then he slips. Look how bad Ryan Johansson wants to pass. Wants to pass. The defenseman plays it perfect, and Johansson says, well, you're going to give me this much room? I'm going to take a look far left side. I'm going to absolutely snipe. Love the Super Mo look. And right through the 7 hole.
We said on that wraparound the other night against Calgary, fired wide of the net by Tampa. We thought you had to shoot. We didn't think you could do that in terms of the wraparound with the backhand. He said, I'm not sure I did either. That was so good. Off the glass by Taves. Radish will glove it down and direct it right back in. Koepke couldn't quite get there, so here comes the Avs fourth line with a wrist shot. Save by Vasilevskiy. Wanted the return from O'Connor. Couldn't quite get it. Lightning played that one pretty darn well. And it sits ahead by Watson. Caleb Jones recognized the Avs looking for numbers again. Here comes Wood down the slot. Backhanded save by Vasilevskiy. 9:43 to go, period one. The Avs on top 1-0.
I think Olsen had Kiviranta on the backhand breakaway. Just couldn't get that pass over.
Stamkos down the boards. Shoots, save, rebound, save. There is Josh Manson. Check by Point. It comes on up, but in stride, it's Drouin. Into the zone, Jonathan Drouin showing the speed. Drouin shoots just wide of the net. That was almost carbon copy of what we saw the other night.
When was that ever? How about this speed most coming down the wall? Looked like shades of McKinnon.
Taken away. Watch out. Fired ahead. Kucherov's got a breakaway. Down the slot, he'll shoot. What a save by Georgiev. Oh my goodness. Gaps with a 1-0 lead. And Alexander Georgiev off the cheater. He's bringing his A game here tonight. Here's Point. Found himself free in the slot. Point turns, shoots, and it's blocked by Tatar. Makar will pick it up, but he's on the move. Cale Makar has Tatar with him. Cale trying to find Tatar. No, does. Oh my God, shot! Score! Ryan Johansson cleans up after Tatar was absolutely robbed by Vasilevskiy. For Johansson, it's his second goal of the game. A terrific recognition.
We talk about good defense. There's Tatar blocking the shot. Now Cale goes wide. So Tatar can catch up, and the puck comes right back to Cale. Throws it again, and that might have been one of the wildest split saves I've seen Vasilevskiy make. And Johansson buries it. Block shot. Cale comes wide. Tatar catches up. Here's a break. Off the defenseman's stick. Back to Cale. Back to Tatar.
Gives it off for McKinnon, who's back in his space. It's Cale looking down the slot, and he lost the handle. Tampa getting a little bit tired on the PK. Long shot there. Score! It was deflected. Cale Makar dials it up from way downtown. And the Avs have taken a 3-0 lead. It definitely hit something on the way in.
Well, the Avs were tic-tacking it around, motion. I thought, boy, they're going a long time without getting a shot here. And once again, Valachuskin in front. Is there any chance that went off big number 13 as it comes down? And absolutely. I'm giving that one to Val Moj. Here's the money look. Watch the stick right. No, maybe not. That might have slid right in knuckle, bottom right-hand corner.
Hope there's no damage there. Watch out. Here comes Paul through the circle. Shoots and a save by Georgiev, but he denies the second opportunity. The Manson's fine, and he appears to be fine. It comes for Hedman. Long wrist shot, deflected save, rebound, score! Michael Asamoah, his fifth of the year, did not give up on the play.
Since the Avs went up 3-0, and just watch the opportunities on the rebounds, the deflection, and here comes that rebound, and he kind of whiffs it, which is how it kind of flies by Georgiev, because he's expecting something hard to come on that glove area, and it just slides right under the bottom pad, nothing you can do there. But that's probably the sixth grade-A scoring chance.
By Colorado, the play was determined to be offside, no goal.
And there you go, Brett Heimlich again coming through. With eyes like a hawk, that one view, you can see Burbitz did not hold his left skate. Rantanen scoots it back to the point. 23 to go in the 5-on-3. One-timer off the post by McKinnon, the outside of the post.
We're on that far side. One look right in the wheelhouse. McKinnon unloads right through the screen and just on the outside of the post.
At the Mullet coming up on Thursday, then back-to-back at the Ducks and the Kings Saturday and Sunday. Fired ahead, breakaway, Cirelli shoots and scores! Wow, Anthony Cirelli with a perfect feed from Hedman. Able to split the D right along the ice with a shot. And he's made it a 3-1 game with 30.9 seconds left.
The last minute of the period, I talked about staying strong. And there it is, Cirelli right up the middle from Hedman. And eventually, what else can Georgiev do? He's been left hung out to dry here. The Avs haven't scored on their multiple power plays. And then right on the ice through the five hole, Cirelli.
Golly, Josh Manson just racked up two dudes.
That was awesome. Vintage Manson.
McKinnon. Cross ice shot, save Vasilevsky. 12:13 to go here, period number three. Absalon top 3-1. What a Chushkin's a wrecking crew. He's just fantastic. Off the glass, kept in. That's an onside play by DeHaan. Radish sends it in front. Turnaround shot. Save Georgiev. That was really good. To the near side. Rantanen had a man tied up. That puck is loose to McKinnon. He'll race for it. Into McKinnon. Gives it off for Nichushkin. Big Val got it out. Somebody throws it to the net and scores. Now Nichushkin. And empty net goal to make it 4-1. The Avs will put this one away on his 10th of the season. Very unselfish McKinnon, just wanted to find a line mate.
With 8 goals and 4 assists in that time. What a nice play by McKinnon. Knew he had nowhere to go. Val throws it around. Hedman's coming over. And he puts it center cup. And that puts it away for the Avs. And we know how important.
Final 5 seconds will take off here at Ball Arena. And the Colorado Avalanche have defeated the Tampa Bay Lightning by a score of 4-1.